so let's talk about 10 reasons why the Canon 80D is worth it. Intro. Okay, so the Canon 80D was actually my first camera that I bought because I wanted to learn more about photography and video. But of course, currently I use more advanced cameras like the Canon EOS R and R5, so that's why I thought let's talk about the good old Canon 80D and 10 reasons why I think that this camera is still a great choice. So let's get started with the first one, and this is all about the size. Yes, the Canon 80D isn't the smallest camera on the market, but especially all these new mirrorless cameras are way smaller. And that can be a problem in some cases, especially if you have bigger hands, for example. I still need to say that I prefer the size of the EOS R5, but sometimes I just like to pick up the 80D because it's just a little bulkier, and the overall feeling is great when you take some photos with such a camera. So especially if you're looking for a camera that isn't that small like a mirrorless camera, the Canon 80D is a really good choice. But of course we need to talk about the footage of the Canon 80D, and first we will start with the video footage. And here I just need to mention that I still really like the footage quality of the Canon 80D. The camera can record 1080p footage up to 60fps, and exactly that's what you need to record some high quality videos. Of course 4K will be the standard in the future, but still most of the people watch videos in 1080p, so it's actually not necessary to have a 4K camera right now. So yeah, you still have plenty of time to upgrade later on. But I need to mention a quick downside here: if you buy the Canon 80D, you won't have the C-Log option, instead you need to use CineStyle. And CineStyle will give you some more options in the post-production, but even the neutral footage of the Canon 80D is in my opinion good enough. So if you're looking for a cheap camera that can record some good footage, the Canon 80D is still one of the cameras that I can recommend. But yeah, of course not everyone wants to record videos, so let's talk about photo next. And the Canon 80D uses a 24.2 megapixel sensor to create stunning images. I really like the overall image quality that you can achieve with this camera, and especially if you take raw pictures, you have plenty of options to get the results that you want to have. I personally never had any problems while taking pictures, so especially for all the beginner photographers out there, I can highly recommend to buy such a camera because they are perfect to learn all the basics without any harsh limitations in the image quality. So even though the Canon 80D isn't the newest camera on the market anymore, you can still take some great pictures with this camera. But now let's move on to the next reason, and number 4 is the autofocus. Yes, of course, if you have watched my videos about the EOS R and R5, you will know that there are way better autofocus versions out there. But that doesn't mean that an old version isn't good anymore. And yeah, the autofocus of the Canon 80D can do everything that you need for photography and video. I never had any focusing problems, so especially if you want to record some vlogs or all kind of other videos, the autofocus of the 80D is still good enough. But here you need to think about lenses too, and that's why we need to talk about number 5, lenses. And the Canon 80D use EF lenses, and the EF mount is actually one of the best opportunities out there to get started with photo and video, because there are plenty of lenses out there that you can use. There are a lot of cheap options out there, and of course high quality lenses like the 70-200 2.8 from Canon. So yeah, you absolutely don't have to worry about any missing lenses if you use a camera that has the EF mount. On top, there are plenty of used lenses too, so you can get them way cheaper, which is actually really, really great. But there's another good reason why the EF mount is actually great, and this is for the upgrade. In most cases, when you buy a new camera that uses a different mount, you have to buy all kind of new lenses because they won't work properly with the new mount. But if you upgrade to the Canon RF mount, you can still use all of your old lenses. Because yeah, there is this official adapter here from Canon that allows you to use your old lenses with the new mount. And that is great because you don't have to buy everything from scratch. Instead, you can slowly upgrade your lenses after some time. So yeah, in the end, the amount of money that you have to invest when you upgrade is actually way lower because you already have a couple of good EF lenses that you can use on the new mount. But of course, there are some other good reasons why the Canon 80D is still great, and the next one is all about the flip-out screen. And I need to say that I'm really happy that currently a lot of cameras finally have flip-out screens, because there's no reason why a camera like this shouldn't have a flip-out screen. It's a feature that makes it way easier to record videos or to take photos in all kinds of situations, and I definitely need to say that I don't want to miss this feature anymore. And yeah, I use the flip-out screen every single day, it's such a great feature, and I'm really happy that the Canon 80D got one. But now let's move on with number 8, and here we need to talk about batteries. Another great aspect why I recommend to get the Canon 80D is that Canon decided to use the same battery size for their new cameras like the EOS R and R5. Of course, the new batteries of the Canon EOS R5 and R6 are a little bit better, but you can still use all of your old lenses even if you upgrade later on. And again, that's perfect because you don't have to spend more money on new batteries when you upgrade your camera. And yeah, we all know that just one battery isn't enough if you want to take some photos or record some videos, especially if you travel around. But now let's move on with number 9, and the next reason why I recommend to buy the Canon 80D is the easy to use system. I actually didn't have to learn a lot to get started. I just simply switched on the camera and started to set it up. And yeah, you can find everything that you need in the menu really fast. And if you want to switch between the video recording mode and the photography mode, for example, you can simply use this switch here, so it's even faster than the new cameras, where you have to use multiple buttons to switch between these modes. So it's actually an easy to use system, and especially if you're just starting out, that is great, because if the menu is complicated, it is actually way harder for you to learn how to use your camera in the right way. But now let's talk about number 10, and here it's all about the price. Of course, the Canon 80D isn't the newest camera on the market anymore, but it is the perfect opportunity to get started, and currently you can get the Canon 80D used for around $600 to $800. So it's actually a really good price to get started, and that includes everything that you need to record some good footage and to take some great quality images. On top, I mean, you have the opportunity to use all the great EF lenses, and later on you can still upgrade to the R5 or R6, for example, if you need better specs. So especially if your budget isn't that big, the Canon 80D is actually a great choice. Okay, so these are 10 reasons why I think that the Canon 80D is still worth it. So thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you're new here, don't forget to smash that subscribe button to stay updated for our upcoming videos, and I'll see you in the next video.